Hello, this short video is going to walk you through the remediation process with ATI that is found in your Improve tab. So we're going to click on My ATI. Next, we're going to click on Improve. And I'm going to use the filter by content area and choose Fundamentals. This is not required, but I find it easier to see what I'm looking for. Down here, you can see I've completed RN Fundamentals 2019A. It's my first attempt. I scored horribly with a 15%, but I have this wonderful remediation process that is a customized study plan based on my individual results. I'm going to click on this blue results link. This will display my report. I'm going to click the download report. Many schools require you to print out this report and provide the handwritten documentation to show your evidence of remediation. On this report, it's very detailed. Not only does it show you your score and a lot of other data, down here under topics to review, you're provided with the topic of every single question that you missed. So I missed a question covering delegation and supervision, tasks to assign to assistive personnel. I'm required to use the active learning template basic concept. We have 7 of these active learning templates, and for each missed question topic, you'll be provided with the template that we recommend you use. And I'll show you where to find those templates. So because of my horrible score, I have many missed question topics on my report. But now what I'm going to show you is going back to the Improve tab. So I'm going to close this. We're going to go back to the Improve tab. And next to the blue results button, we're going to see study materials. I'm going to click study materials, and every single question that you miss on a test falls within major content areas. So we were looking at the management of care on the first section of my report. I answered 3 questions correctly out of 13. So I have 10 missed question topics. When I click continue, or if you've not accessed this before, it will say begin like the other sections do. When I click this button, this will open up and pull all of those topics from that report into an online study guide. Now you'll notice up here on the top, it says there's 15 contents, and that's because out of those 10 missed question topics, some of them are found in 2 separate sections or more of the online ATI book. So for one of the question topics, pressure injury wounds and wound management, selecting a dressing for a stage 2 pressure injury, if I click on this link here, this puts me right into the page of the ATI book where the missed topic can be found. When you click on Focused Review, it expands that table of contents, and for this topic, I'm to use the Therapeutic Procedure Active Learning Template. Click on that template link and download the template, and this will give you the ability to print that template out and handwrite on your notes the information from that missed question topic back here, the pressure injury wounds. Another question topic I missed was ethical responsibilities, resolution process for ethical dilemmas. This can be found by clicking on that link and putting me right into the page of the book. Focus review and basic concept is listed. So every question topic, here's one with 2 sections of the book, every topic will have an active learning template. And as I mentioned earlier, there's 7 active learning templates, and we will tell you which one of the 7 to use for each missed question topic. So here's where 3 sections of the book cover legal responsibilities. So all 3 of these sections are going to tell me about legal responsibilities, priority action to ensure continuity of care. But basic concept is the 1 active learning template I'll use for all 3 of these. So I hope this helps. If you have any additional questions, please contact your ATI representative.